today about a very specific scenario. Shyam ko, when I was driving, I got a call. This is a sales call. I had prospected somebody, unko proposal diya. I prospected the person, created the interest, classic case. Created the interest, got in touch with them, send them information. They called me back saying, how could I help them? I spoke to them on the phone. I sent them the proposal with the detailed proposal, understanding the need. And today the call comes back. This is out of station. This is not. They're almost like 700 kilometers away. The call came saying, we're interested. We saw the proposal. Makes sense. Lekin, blah, 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 blah. This is what I've offered them. And say, this is what I've offered at this price point. Now, the point is, they want all of this. But they said, ye nahi hoga, wo nahi hoga. And then I came back to saying very simply, you know what? I understood, bottom line, that it comes down to the budget. So a very simple question asked to them is, I'm going to give you this at this price point. Now, can I understand what is your budget? You know, they said, you know, why don't you rework the proposal? I said, no, on the phone. I said, you know what? Why don't you tell me what is your budget? So they said, you know what? This is our budget. So the point is, the budget was this much. From this much, the budget came down to this much. So if this is the budget, then all that I said is fine, done. If this is your budget, I will figure out a plan now and send you. If you're committed to getting this price point, I'll tell you at this price point what I could offer to you. The point of the learning is not to take too long to go back and forth discussing price. Be upfront. If you sense it, ask the question, bhai, aapko kya parwadega? What is it that you can afford? And in that price point, figure something out that you have. Everyone has something. Some product, something that can be given back. So when you send the proposal with that price point, you have a deal that is sealed. So remember this, don't take too long to go back and forth on proposals at times. If you get that call, make the call on the phone there and then, and you know, give the right proposal and give that proposal at this price point and close the deal and move ahead. Thank you.